Vanguard intercepted a signal. Let's see if they now twitch the start now. System. A direct order to crash the ship, use it as a beachhead, and take out the king.
Yeah, the twitch starts. And Gemini D's nothing, man. Well, yes, Twitch finally start. Should I say the intro? I'm saying the intro. What's good? It's your boy Dark Twin Deer Wolf, and I'm doing strikes with the boy Adam and the people, and I'm associated with No Lives. With Wolfpack, Foxtrot, and Brandon. Oh my god, what the fuck? I probably could do it. 22. I wish, what if, like, God just say this, like, how do you cuss, do you use profanity, and he give you a book of how many profanity words you use your whole life? How much y'all think y'all have? Yeah, man, turn your colorblind to black. So far, 14. I got 14 followers on Twitch and 4 subscribers.
Why would you bring a tank
for the YouTube. Fuck. When these little turrets come through, I've never seen these. No, nozzles. Whatever you call these same things. Sam, I gotta put some hill hit. Shotgun so slow. I go for the Sunbreakers for the Titan. You could heal every time you get a kill. That worked perfectly for Travis. Oh, well, the whole everything then. This is gonna be pain in the ass. Kobe! Oh, how in the hell? Yeah, the tank ran you over. Yeah, the tank is a pain in the ass with just three people. Fucking shoot me. Sixth person, third person. It's a defender. My back, my neck and my back. Game over.
Their signal. Maybe we should try the bridge.
Those Cabal soldiers have no fear. You know, when they go to war, they're kicked out of the Empire. Yep, victory is the only way they get to go home. Not a lot of people know that.
Yeah, you fool! Motherfucker raping me. I'm 266. I'm 226. I'm 260. You said what? Pretty much need to clear out all my armor from the first tiers. I'm all in the vault.
Taken and Cabal fighting for the bridge.
For your character,
the
yeah.
They aren't here. Let's keep moving.
Dude, this missile swarm.
Guardian down.
I got you.
Oh,
rush over here, but everybody pointing that way.
If the brothers don't know their commander is dead, this attack could be some kind of bargaining chip. That's the power of the Brotherhood bond, Guardian. Kind of reminds me of me and Zavala. Less yelling, of course.
Guardian, down.
You said what? Yeah. That lighting. No wonder this damn ray of fire is so damn low. It's lower than aim. It's lower than damn party crashing. That's just sad.
That is a lot of Cabal explosives hooked up to the dreadnought core.
I can't change to the no web.
There are munitions hooked up to each structural weakness on the core.
You must die with your sins. Yeah. Yeah, this whole special ammo boss just gave me the whole full ammo for my shotgun. They were like, you're gonna need a shitload of them. I'm gonna be right. Back your crusty ass. Back up your crushy ass. You just got sword. He's on his period. Motherfucker's still chasing me. What the fuck is this?
Oh shit!
Oh. Ooh! Damn! Denied. He just got denied, bro.
Something's wrong with this picture. You get three guesses. There are munitions hooked up to each structural weakness on the core.
You know what's a bad thing? I'm streaming this and recording this, and it's gonna be on YouTube. At least we got another player doing it. Finally.
Oh!
That's the smoke bomb? He don't even know where you at. It looked like an iron board for me. I don't know why. Best you guys do.
Guardian down.
Oh, this is gonna get worse. God damn. Where's he at? Where's he? Oh, Tony Stark. And he just got raped.
Shit!
This dude should be raped. This bitch ass flee, motherfucker, he died? How did he die? Bitch ass motherfucker. Yep. Yo, this dude was not taking damage from my damn weapon. My sword. How? Oh, this dude don't do much. He just shoots, right? Wait, I just turned invisible. What the hell? Did you do that? Okay. You got the booty like a pancake, but I'll still flap that Jax. Look at that bitch over. We gotta fly like an eagle. Praise to baby Jesus. We fleeing. Go! Bring that ass over here, girl. Bring that. So lost. Yes. Nick. I can't move. The wind is catching. I'm about to die. I'm about to die. Stop running away. Quit being a pussy. You need it. Oh, God. I got soccer kick to the I got soccer kick to the wall, then back to the air. Oh God, this is too much. No lives. What if he could kill himself with his own missiles? Cause I just had his target right under him. She'd be dead after a couple of hits.
Oh shit! Nigga!
I think I got killed with him more times than the blue dude. Meet you up. What's the flame do? He need this very well. What did he start doing that? So if one of them dies, they take that ability? Oh, that's gay. That's not like some Superman shit. I just got 3 fucking rare engrams. Yeah, fucking legendary mark.
Targets are neutralized.
Well, that was an engram or a mark. I wasn't paying attention. Something about engram.
Flunky is getting a message. Word that these brothers are dead and they have no more ranking soldiers in our system. Oh. You made that happen, Guardian. Savor it.
I could tell, what's that, if Kate, Clay, Six, whatever the fucking name, he sounds like a dick. And my light bulb just went out. He says he only killed 2 people.
Guardian, we've picked up a high gain transmission. Origin point is somewhere along the coast, near the Cosmodrome.
That's Rasputin, the AI warmind. If I'm understanding him correctly, it's a distress call.
Oh, that's the fallen savior.
Left, Guardian. It'd be a shame to lose him.
We can't afford another Omnigul situation. Get in there, assess the threat, and aid Rasputin. A threat to the Warmind is a threat to the city as well.
Well, the enemy that we face is going to be much harder now.
We have a warsite incoming. Rasputin says it contains codes we'll need to gain access to his bunker.
The fallen spawned in first time. Damn. These motherfuckers coming through.
I'm going as fast as I can. You'd think Rasputin would have made this a little easier on us. Guardian down.
Oh, man, that was close. Get the Alpha Rupees. The 280. That'd be the first thing I'm looking for armor. Get that, then get the Red Death, and I'm pretty much good. Oh, there goes that. Look, I don't think he have that perk where he got healed, cause he couldn't got you if he did. The fuck did I respond already?
We have a warsite incoming. Rasputin says it contains codes with me to gain access to his bunker.
Shit, he's worse than me. That was too many enemies for that one thing. I'm so close, gonna use my red death, but I don't wanna go down to the light limit. Yeah.
Sorry this is taking so long. Now, these sequences.
I'm out of pistol ammo, good god.
Plus I'm actually not that great at math, so.
Oh crap. Oh, they're too strong for their own kind. Don't even flinch, do they? That damn Nova Bomb. I'm gonna call it Dark Bomb, because it's not purple. Last time I did it, it was the fucking Fallen. Now we had to go get the damn Taken. Ain't that, bitch. Hey, shotgun ammo for me. And let's see, why's my special ammo full? Because of this. Damn. Have I jumped the wrong place? My ghost just upgraded. What was it just upgrade to? Increase intellect. I'll take that.
I'm detecting comm signals deep in the vault.
Anyone with a radio could have picked up Rasputin's distress call. If we don't shut it down, half the Cosmodrome could be at his front door.
Looks like I carry more shotgun. No, I'm close. I go ahead and add oh damn. I was fixing my stuff. Well, upgrading. How many marks that was it, 150 to get the red death? I need to get that motherfucker right now. And that fucking dude tried to snipe me from all the way in the back. Shakalua. At least they give you special heavy ammo in random places. That's good. My point of view. Not yet.
Try to hack us, but Rasputin might handle that poorly. His system's already stressed. Must be some other way to bypass his systems.
Oh, it's one of those impact type grenades.
That sounds like it hurt. Sorry.
I think I have. I should have. I'm gonna say that.
Oh, great. Arc streams. You must have knocked something out of alignment.
You've seen worse, Guardian. Push through.
Push through my ass. Like playing football, you try to go to the little tires. Like. Oh damn, this is heavy.
Guardian down.
I'm lagging like hell on Earth because the thing won't explode. If I only had my dent, do I have my super? Yes, I do. Oh. Is Brandon still on? Oh, he knocked out. I do not have a grenade right now.
I can try to override his system locks, but Rasputin's reaction to a hack might be extreme. Must be some other way to break his systems.
I guess anything works.
Ooh, okay. Wow. He is really pretty mad at us. I think he... Yes. Yes, he just threatened us with orbital death from above. Let's get moving.
Alright. Round two on this. I guess you got the ball this time. I wasn't expecting to be slow.
Someday we'll establish communications with the war mind. Speak to it. Understand it. If we are ever to reach a second goal, it will be with Rasputin at our side.
So once you drop it, it despawns, then we start over there. Yeah. I'll be damned if that shot killed me. Wow. How many spawn? Good God. They won't die on hit. Shit. Oh, long piss. And Foxtrot gone. What happened to him? He's been quiet this whole time. We've been getting our ass kicked by this damn fallen saber. This shit is kicking our ass. To get more better weapons and the damn red death.
I can try to override Rasputin's system locks, but no telling how he might react. There must be some other way to bypass his systems.
Oh, that's right.
He's not happy.
You're through. That's all that matters right now.
This arc energy is coming from the depths of Rasputin's power grid. It's similar to what we use to power the city, but its drift velocity is totally different than ours.
Different martial arts, mixed martial arts. this? I didn't even see that. Roofy girl.
Rasputin's genuinely worried. I think they're trying to bypass his database and gain direct control of the Warsats. That would be bad.
Or came out. Heat sinks extended. The hell?
That shag's been modified to crack his system. Let's take it out.
Been modified for 2 years. Fuck you! Thundercast! 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 You! No. There you go.
Guardian down.
Yeah, the fucking raid gonna be a bitch. And you telling to a person that haven't dirt, that haven't done it yet? By the lightning things. That's the best place to be. Shot me. They decreased it. They said they increased the time with it. health in this. Ha! Gay! Okay. I'm standing right behind this shank because the other shank is shooting me. Like, you won't shoot your boss, would you? So the boss is not a pain in the ass, it's before the damn boss. And I'm lying. Hey, I got legendary engram.
Zavala, these breaches are a serious threat. Has the Vanguard tried to reach out to him recently? Get him to
and
understand
the pink,
where
allies. Ghost.
The last time we sent in a team was years ago. We found
I need to go to the tower.
Scattered across the
I brought out a shitload of stuff.
Noted.
In the meantime, I'm sending a team to seal the vault. All thanks to you, Guardian. Impressive work.
Hey, wait till... Oh, never mind, never mind. Damn, everything just upgraded like crazy. Crazy. You only kill 9? Motherfucker, you're fired! Okay. Ole, ope, chole, rope, cope, sole, obame. Tore, soho. Alpha Zandaria. Uno, dos, tres, cuatro, cinco, seis, siete, ocho, nueve, diez, once, doce, twenty. I will cut your huevos. Then I'll eat your leg like a polio. Knock, 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 knock. Okay. The week's festivities have been canceled in light of the recent threat.
274. If someone is just like mumbling. Whatever I can do to help. Age. I hope you'll get some rest. See here? This carving? Lion faced. Archon. Thousands of years pre-collapse.
You want the special stuff. standing bounty for sightings of Oryx. Bounty posted, fallen skiff, Ontario.
Yes. Yeah, 294. I got 274. I'm getting close. I just need to find 2A. I guess I get 2A. But that's if I find barrel weapons. Wait. 276. Who? You? Who was smart? That's KSI. Huh? Brenda said, fuck that, and just left. Who cares? That's his name. Some cool ass emblems. Fuck you too, nigga.
Personal message from Minister Starline. Please return the military district. We can't find it. We need it. NLS stores are peak.
Yeah, man, that's what we're doing, man. Olay. Is all your hunters? I want to see what my armor look like if I put the double. How you gonna kick him? You're not the host. Not the party.
Oh God.
I'm the host. Not that party though. Thank you. That's probably gonna take me longer to load in. I don't know if that was an info or not. The thing is that I can't use my shotgun because it's 257. Is it still? I can hear the hell of those, they're clicking this controller.
Playing.
What happened there? Oh, shit. Oh shit, what the fuck? Running right now? I'm sorry, you said hit what to eat that little crystal thing right there? Or hit her bow? Can't get something. Once, twice, weeks ago. Yeah. Okay, and what platforms you talking about? Mm-hmm. Alright. So, Doc, who I got rented now? So it doesn't matter which one I hit, or is it gonna lead me to it? Ow, what the f- Wow, button. My bad. Fuck. How do I supposed to know? Not no, I tell me, not, I don't know when I run. Shit, y'all, why did I pick a new person? Shit. That's what game fucks you when you. Still, what the f. So yeah. So I just stay on that one platform or what? when shit gets real. This is the only time I've been nervous as hell. So once so who starts it? Just all of us got to jump at once, then the whole thing starts. And we're, I don't see. Oh, it's on top of me. Yeah, I see it. So if he, let's say, if he got start over, he jumps right there where Chris at. Chris got jumped, then he got jump over to the Adam and jump. Adam got jumped to the platform, then to KSI, then to me. Like, I think I got confused with the rift thing, because I thought I had to grab the thing. So, because I know that by the time I like the little ball, like the relic type ball. Yeah, I couldn't tell when I actually got the ball, that's why I made a relic. I thought it was like the whole thing for the Dreadhawk. I am bubble. And I'm not changing the weapon light. Y'all know I die easier than y'all, so. What was taking Chris so damn long? Oh, so that's what you look like when you torn up the missions.
Guardian, down.
I look black. You can look see in his halo. He's Danny Phantom. Thank you. Yeah, like all of like three I just went there to get Chris. They're gonna be spawning that Pacific. Sniper rifle do 7 damage. 7,000. I can't see what's going on. Fuck off. So we're gonna wait. We're gonna kill all the enemies, then start over the rift, the same thing. Yeah, I thought all of the enemies was dead, so... I'm not gonna have my shield, so... Where do you see the vendors at? No. Oh my god. I don't like this. That was the first one. That's the first time I even heard that. So where's the thing now, so you could tell me what is before we can start? That's what I'm saying, when it does spawn. Oh my god. Wait, where you at? Oh, that's my castle. So where the relic is, it's on next to it, right? That's... And I press X when I get to her shield. Tell me when to pull the bubble. Now. Okay, so. So the relic's right there, so it's gonna be up to our right. You gotta start with the right. You on that? Okay, now I see with the fire. Who the fuck shot me? Wow. Okay, that's where you see the vandals. Okay. Okay, so the Vandal is gonna be. I didn't know the Vandal was gonna be left. I thought it was gonna be behind or something. Yeah, but I never saw it the first time. That's what I'm saying. So, this is from the counter. Wait, what happened? It's fine. So, Wolfpack, you start from right there, and then you go to the left, to whoever's on that right, then to a block. So, I forget how I said the same thing, but I guess. What the hell weapon is that? They'll find use of Yasmin, sniper rifle. The deal breaker, the Dundalord. Wait, the deal breaker, is that the... Yeah. Oh, that's a crucible weapon, isn't it? So we'll probably get, well, now tell me about this Vandals, because I ain't know the Vandals goes gonna be the top left of us, or the top of us. Okay.
Guardian down.
I hope I'm lucky. I hope I can't armor. So where did I jump on now?
Whichever side.
town.
So it's gonna be
who has it?
Oh shit. Damn, that one was, that took like 9% of my health.
Thank you.
Yeah, bye. I'm about to die. Someone help me up. The cabal about to be on my ass. Is that my pistol ammo? God damn it. I'm not even. I ain't getting no ammo. I don't got that heavy. That was a waste. That was another miss. Yeah, my bad. What the fuck? Wow. Wow. Fuck, man. No, like that sick, I jumped perfectly, then I ran out of that boost. I don't know how I ran out of boost. Fucking god. Looks like that fucking mount is in there down. I did take my time and I waited 2 seconds, then I jumped. Then he ran out of jump, then I started falling. Or I went too high. See, this shit never should pick me. My weapons ain't gonna do shit to none of these motherfuckers. Yeah. Thank you. Oh, got my super. I'm like 85%. Oh god. Me. Where the hell? Yeah. No wait. Whoa! Wow! Stupid ass game, man. That's what I'm trying to get on there. I'm not even knowing it didn't matter because y'all ain't taking much damage on the witch. Shit. Oh, man. Fuck. Oh. Oh, great. Now this game laughing at me. He's picking me again. Fuck this. But y'all done this more times than I have though. I think I've got a couple of people that's probably pissed off. They're just not saying right now. But different thing, I'm not good with jumping. You can ask Wolfpack, every time we do crew, I don't like going up to that jumping thing. To those damn mountains to get atop of there, so. If I can't do that, I definitely can't do this. But then I did land it, but I slipped off. So I hit the edge of it, then I fell off of it. I think it's necessary to put a bubble up for you. I don't want to die talking about that. If that thing kill hit me, I'm dead. Fuck. So what happens if you kill one of the witches? It's just more. So Wolfpack, you want me to once you. Deal. Well, at least I know what to call this damn video. It'd be like Destiny Raid, Colons, Heart Attack. I'm gonna give this like one more try. gonna take my oh. Who's next? Vandals. Holy shit, where the fuck is that? I'm saying it's my last try because it's like 3:10 right now. Hell no, I got school. My class is hard as hell. Well, so who missing over this side? I'm missing one. Four college classes. That's athletic. My bubble. I don't have my bubble. again. Just doing one time if I look up the whole video on this raid. Why is his neck tilted like that? That's creepy. Using the hawk moon, that's my best weapon to use, but I don't got nothing. I'm using, saving my sniper for that. Yeah, I'm about to be dead. Thank God. You should. Keep my ass away from it. What's the attack damage on your harpoon? Staggering. Was it stop her shooting us? I don't have a bubble. What's the word for it? That. That's a lot of ores over there. It's on top of me. Yes, sir. Ooh, that's cool. Oh, this is not good. Cash your rocket. Can I use my rocket inside the bubble? It's the same thing. I don't got a bubble, so that's... Wait, let me try to do the ramp. Damn it. So we have to kill it this round? I got it. Yes, it's loose. All right, down. Oh. I can't. I couldn't hear him. I don't got no sniper around, so. It's the icebreaker in a year or two. That'd be really perfect right now. Damn. Oh, thank you. You didn't push out of the bowl. Who's that? Did someone kill that? Damn, that's not wrong. No bubble. Oh, where's Adam at? Okay, he's first. we gotta one shot the Vandal like I did the first, second time. Bubble. I'll try to get more special on him, but I can't find that. You lucky motherfucker. Saga. This time. Oh, you got a wolf back in there, man. Mm-hmm. Oh, my heart would not be this ass if I had made that kick on the football team. My bad, I wasn't supposed to fall. Not yet. This key of you. I got my bubble this time. You want me to use it or jump? Never mind. Weapons. Alright, I got weapons. It's me. It's where you. Hey. Thank you. I got the morning shard. What's that? What's the morning shard? I don't think I'm much help in these 300. Holy shit. So how we gonna do this? Oh, I hope someone can help me with the ogres. Why is they? Stay back. Let's hope he stayed right. Someone probably gotta help me fight these motherfuckers. Oh yeah, I ain't doing shit to him. He's dead. Or he probably he or the one with the relic is probably the one that could do damage to him. I'm gonna give this 2 more tries. Oh. I will take the opportunity. All right. My ogre spawn. Yeah, my weapon only do 1,000 to his ass. I said. Yeah, I just got double teamed by both of your ogres. I think I'm gonna back up with this. Behind you. Oh my god. The ogres that shooting me is fucking my vision. So what the hell I got the really where I go to? Wow. Oh, I'm supposed to go to. Oh, yeah, I just saw KSI flinch with his weapon. Was not him, Impactly. It's 3-4-1 for me. I gotta get off too. Oh, look. What's the Morning Shard? What is that? It says Morning Shard. Well, I'll see y'all later. I'm sorry I wasn't much help in this. I'll see y'all tomorrow. See ya. Well, I hope y'all liked that. Wasn't a good attempt. And I'm new as hell, new to the raid. So I hope you like it. Follow the Twitch, Dark23Wolf. If you're watching this on YouTube, like and subscribe and share with your friends and shit. And you know, do you gotta do. And hopefully my experience is, when you see this video, this is what not to do. Don't crack under pressure, because that's what I did. My heart is pounding. So yeah. I will see y'all when I see y'all. Be breezy, y'all. Shit. I keep 200. At least I beat one of them. One of the spots. Don't know what the other two, the later ones, was. Damn. I'm gonna say one more time. Damn. Be breezy.